God.
Hello! I'm back! I stole Tyler's house.
Game Grumps. Hello!
No, that's theirs.
Well, hello there.
Come on, Tyler.
Hey guys, hello, Gotcha Gamer.
I'm the Goofy Gamer.
And welcome back to Shovel Knight.
Woo!
Last episode.
We're playing! Last episode what?
Last episode we kind of started out the game, we got into the village, we got some-
Tyler died a lot.
I did not die a lot, I did a little bit.
You died like several times in the first episode.
Five times. If there's a difference. Ow, shit.
Yeah, watch out for those guys.
Watch out for the lava. Oh, jeez. Don't shove me in the lava.
I wasn't going to.
See you there.
Oh, you see that? That was like Matrix. Wait, I can-
What are you doing?
Me just.
You're a cheater.
I'm not a cheater. The game gave it to me.
Cheater.
Tyler, go fishing right here, where I'm standing.
Okay. How do I use that?
You gotta go to. There you go. Now, I think it's up and Y. Or at least for me, it is. Alright, when you see an exclamation mark, hit Y again.
Fishing, 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 fishing.
Hey, why? Dust Knuckles! Alright, jump! Jump across!
No. Try it again.
You can't. There's.
Oh!
Oh.
Something. Okay.
Jump!
Oh.
We're good at this game, guys.
Hit the mouse!
They look so awesome, don't they?
Yeah, they look cool. I want a mouse that can ride a hella thingy. Hit. Second! Beat you.
Watch out for the wizards. They suck.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Ow!
Ha! Wait, can you- hold on, don't do it yet. You can bounce it back at him. There we go. Yeah. Do. Can I break this?
You could, but if you do, then if you die, you have to come all the way back to the start. I'm gonna leave before Tyler can actually break it. Because I know him too well. Alright, Tyler, you just attack him, I'll stay on top of him.
Alright, that works. Ow, jerk.
Oh.
Alright, that works.
Alright, yeah. Thanks, horse.
Hi.
There's nothing up there.
Hi.
Tyler, hi. Hey, how's it going? Ow!
Sorry. Yeah, too good. Damn it.
Alright, I think we have a power up for you coming. Yeah, you gotta get across here. Do you want me to do it? Here, I'll do it.
Hold on, let me go in. Okay.
I don't think you have to be perfect.
There we go.
Now, you want to know the best part?
What?
You gotta get across there again. Alright, I'm just gonna let you go. Yeah.
Aha!
Ow, oh, hey!
Jerk. Feel I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in the shed.
Yeah, see, there you go. You can have that one.
I want that one.
Good luck getting crossed! Actually, I think you have to let me go through here.
Yes.
Because there was no way you could get across.
No way. Little jerk.
Ah, you can't spot until I move.
Hit.
I saw that you were you were running too fast,
no,
Tyler.
No, I was fine. I was just fine.
I got a carrot.
Oh, whoops. Come at me, bro. Whoops. What the? I was. Oh, dude, you're pushing it.
I know where the secrets are. I'm just trying to get them.
I cut his head off. Oh, similar step.
What is that?
I don't know.
I want to see what that is. Is it a relic?
Maybe.
No. Oh yeah, I can customize what I look like.
Hurry up.
I've got to get a good look.
Hurry up.
We'll just go with two. Aw, yeah, look at this nice sparkle. I'm so fabulous.
No, you aren't. Just kidding, you're awesome. Ow.
Tyler!
All right. Okay, we're good. So wait, what's down here?
There's nothing down there.
There's something down there. Something down
there. That's where we had to go. Oh. Or that's where we would have came from. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Now.
Just.
I hate you like how many times it's bullshit.
You can't join, I took too much damage.
Bitch.
Man, this guy is hard to kill. There, now you can join.
Do your health, son.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
No, Tyler!
No, Tyler!
Why would you do that?
Oh, that was funny. Oh, there's a red one over there.
I know, but we gotta go back that way.
Over here. Oh, get in there. Ooh, great.
Hold on, I'm grabbing the treasure.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I gained a level again! There's nothing there, I checked. How?
Boom. Yeah! Oh, man.
Bye, Tyler. I'm leaving you. Man, I launched you straight into that rat. I was just like, go get him, Tyler! You got this! Right there where I got it?
Yes. Right there. Oh.
Thanks.
Aw.
We're really good at this game, guys. We make a great team, Tyler and I.
We do. Come here, buddy. Come here. Shit. I died off. Okay, come on. Wait, there's another one.
Man, where did I. No. Over there. I just dug in there.
Fine. Guess I'll believe you.
Man, where did all my health go? There's something this way, though.
Oop. Something.
A bottomless pit. There, I gave you some money.
Bye! Hey, nice Ferris wheel, right?
It was. Tyler almost fell asleep on the Ferris wheel. Alright, are you ready for this part?
Oh, fuck. I hate this part. Just go.
Oh, oh look! You can fish here! Tyler, go fishing! Go fishing!
Fine. Wrong one again.
You're gonna keep doing that, aren't you?
Say thy fork, knight hiring gifts from the tropical paint.
Oh, you can't carry any more ichor.
Okay. Hit it, hit it!
You would make it.
That.
All right, Tyler, start going. All right, here we go. Here, I'll stay on it for the rest of the time.
What?
No, you can just climb up. I'll join you. Man, that having two players there makes it a lot easier.
Ow, shit.
Tyler.
That's not even fair. That's bullshit.
You're so bad.
Not bad.
Alright, let's go fight him.
Magic.
You had magic already.
Don't care.
I'm not dealing with this today.
Okay.
I'm not dealing with that.
Hold on, let me get some magic.
You have full magic!
I have 30 magic?
Yes!
Bullshit.
I have 50. Hello, King Knight.
What kind of knight question does this guy have?
An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave.
The King of the Galloping World, an interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room.
Oh, he's a robot
knave.
Now?
What was this voice? Oh, it's like a... I know more than truer than you. You aren't even a real king.
His voice is going to change at some point, because you're going to forget what it is.
Oh, but you're mistaken. That enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self. Ha ha ha. And now all bow before me. And now all bow before me.
You're right, not. You're not, but the decadent dandy.
Oh, I don't know what that means.
Let me repeat that. Cut that out, Tyler. That was a terrible voice.
You're not but a decadent dandy.
I still don't know what that means. Oh.
Prepare to taste.
I can't speak or shit with this voice.
Prepare to taste justice. Shovel justice.
Justice.
Silence. Exclamation point, exclamation point.
Oh, here we go.
Point. Oh, shit. Eh.
Warhorn.
Eh. 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 Okay, I won't die this way.
I think you will. I think I might die. Oh, no, not...
Out for the confetti.
Not the confetti.
The confetti. Can we hit the confetti?
No, it will hurt you.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
We're gonna die.
Shit.
Tyler, wait! Use your
I-cord! Oh, okay.
Yeah, use that one. Drink it! Up and B! Or up... Yeah, up and Y. Whatever it is for you.
Shit.
Tyler, no!
Hold on, hang in there. I got this. There we go. Okay. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Ah! Get him.
You're on your own.
No, you can get in. Join in.
You gotta stay still long enough.
Justin, join in.
Hello, I'm back. Tyler, quick, use the other one. It makes you invincible. Drink it.
Yeah. Almost dead, come on.
Man, this is not going well for us.
Uh-oh.
One more hit, yeah! I got his crown!
Come on, shiny!
I got a fishing rod! Moral of the story, you kill a king, you get a fishing rod.
Well, yeah, that's the most powerful weapon.
Clearly. Where did you get that? And now we must rest for the night.
We really hooked that one in. That's funny.
Oh, Tyler, we must be having nightmares. I'm shaking.
We have to throw hot coals on you.
No!
Boom. Ah.
Let's go to the left.
Okay.
Well, we get to see who won!
That was me. I won everything. Damn it.
How many lives did we lose? I lost two.
I lost none.
You lost none. You lost none. Uh-oh. No! Tyler, why are they throwing confetti at us now that I think about it? Didn't that just hurt us?
Mm-hmm.
Also, I have no idea why this popped in my head, but a while ago, Tyler and I both decided, just for fun, we would take a Pokemon dating quiz to see which female Pokemon trainer we would date. Tyler, who did you get?
I got that one Dragon Lady.
Isn't it like Iris?
Yeah,
Iris. Yeah, Tyler, future Tyler, put a picture of Tyler and Iris up. Thank you. And, I...
I thought it was you for a minute.
And I got Jesse from Team Rocket. So, Tyler, if we can get a picture of me and Jesse together. Oh, look at that. Isn't that nice? A fleet flask? What the heck is a fleet flask? Well.
Oh,
hello! I'm back! I stole Tyler's
house. Game Grumps. Hello!
No, that's theirs.
Well, hello there.
Come on, Tyler.
I don't want that.
I want to see what this Fleet Flask is.
Fleet Flask explode into a what?
Oh! I get a dash! Yes, we will save it. I'm not dropping it this time. Because
hand me
I
that
dro-
thingy. Hand me that thingy.
This thingy?
That thingy.
Oh, because your thing is dying, yeah.
That thingy is dying.
Alright, I think we'll start the Spectre Lair. Or
okay.
Whatever this is. We'll finish it. We'll finish it next episode, and then we'll...
go to Borderlands or something like that.
Yeah, we'll do something else. Because we still want to do Hyrule something.
Yeah. We got to keep Borderlands going, too.
Yeah.
Series, so. I actually got really confused at first when I played this, because I didn't know that, like, you had to hit it, and then you can just... I don't know. I just got really confused. But we're fine now.
Don't hit the graves. Because ghosts will show up.
Jerk.
You're not cool enough. Here, Tyler, this is for you!
I really
you fucking asshole!
Move!
Nope.
Fine.
Aha.
You might actually win this. You've already gotten more treasure than I did.
Shit. Yep. Yeah.
Tyler, where are you going?
All the way. To the right.
No, go back! There's a ladder!
I know, but there's also a ladder over there.
Well, we gotta get this one!
This one you can get food.
This one you have to fight a boss.
Exactly. It's not that hard. Trust me!
No, Tyler, I know that one has secrets because I have played the 3DS one and there is a secret there.
Yeah, I was gonna get this before.
Oh, man. Sorry about that, guys. Here, jump off me. Grab the ladder! Fine, I'll do it. Yeah, see? There you go. Look at all that muns you just got.
Ow.
Look at all that death you just got. So what have we learned in this episode? Where are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I've learned not to listen to Justin because he's a big liar.
How am I a liar?
Liar.
Thanks for the chicken. I stole it.
And I'm just trying to get along here.
I stole that treasure. Did you see that?
Stop. Ha! There we go. Winner.
Oh, I hate this part.
Oh, yeah, I hate this part. I played a little bit of this and I remember this level. Ah, shit.
This part sucks because it's invisible. Well, not quite, but you know what I mean.
Okay. Hit. Okay, then we got it.
I pressed B! That's bullshit!
We figured out what Tyler's catchphrase is, too, by the way. It's, I pressed it to jump.
I pressed B.
Here, have a bomb. Wow, that only got two of them?
I didn't.
Chicken.
It's down here.
I'll get it. Because I know if I let you try to get it, you would end up dying.
Yeah.
No offense to Tyler, but...
platformers aren't exactly.
Here, Tyler, have another enemy.
Ow!
Medium.
Tyler's a lot better at, like, the shooting genre. And I'm
yeah.
Getting... we're at 20 minutes, by the way, so.
We are? Oh, shit, yeah. Okay, we're gonna pause. This has been. Thanks to Gotcha's Gaming. I'm the Gotcha Gamer.
I'm the Goofy Gamer. Tyler doesn't know what he's saying.
See you guys in the next video.
Bye!